It's a ranger!
Not just any ranger! That's Jersey!
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
If you're gonna do it, do it!
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrike crap.
Thank you.
told us at the academy about the ranger armors? You can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemy to pieces.
Archists for experimentation, but for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Erwina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Wait! Fuck! Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how, but we gotta stop them. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I hope you got something for me in here, Brawley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowey.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Walker, you're seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living Ranger, and that the authority is back, and they must be stopped. All these years, I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now have full access to Vineland's primary arc, and the technology inside. The old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years in this thing. It was me, your parents, all the originals. Froze up like popsicles. From here we emerged and kicked the authority's ass. Inside the arc is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotracts in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the arc and activate it.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Brawley.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best. There goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accession. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Good. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you...
To go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. You gotta go.
Ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. It's man-made. Like an ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Good luck out there.
Roadblocks blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
Systems activating.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Lighting up. Active some signal close by. It's Arctech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old Ark. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Welcome to ARC 416A.